nutritionist at the Federal Medical Centre Yenagoa has called for caution in the consumption of dead marine animals to avert an epidemic.
Recent research has shown that most of these very large animals, especially marine animals, tend to have harmful insects in their system that has accumulated from maybe plants or other animals that they ate over the years. And the risk that these harmful insecticides may be passed on to, from these animals onto humans and become poisonous to us